We paid our $5. We're here in the middle of the Joshua Tree National Monument. We decided that you'd like to see why it's called that. This is amazing. Never seen anything quite like this before. Everything is so green. It's beautiful. There's a 360 for you. We're about, I would estimate, 9 or 10 miles southeast of Yucca Valley. Do a little zoom in that snow-capped peak over there. Don't have the tripod set up, so probably won't be as steady-handed as it might be otherwise. Nice. It's that good-looking photographer over there. Is she cute? Click. Trying to capture the texture of that mountain up there. It's really something. Hear the crow?
Oh, there's three of them.
Thank you. Oh no, they're just trying to get over there.
can get another picture of them.
Okay. In case you can't tell, this is the tree growing out of the rocks.
See, it's a teddy bear. He's got little legs and two little ears.
Okay. Works for me. There's San Gorgonio in all its glory. And there's Dixie May's teddy bear.
It changed. Now it's a rhinoceros.
Oh, okay. Seneceto and Palm Springs down below it, but it's so doggone hazy. There's Palm Springs proper. Let me zoom in on that. Don't know if that's going to show on the tape, but that's Palm Springs. And we're at Key Point? Ever seen so many cholla's in one spot in all your life? We're down on the Colorado Desert now, just east of Joshua Tree. This is looking east-southeast into the Colorado Desert. Hey, Wiz, even out here in the middle of the desert, you can't get away from the crying kids. These have already bloomed. You can see the blossom is gone from the little bud. Goodness gracious. Wow. Magnificent. We had to stop and get these. You'll never guess where these are. Hey, Dix, do you think the viewers at home will guess where we are right now?
I think these are some of the prettiest flowers we've seen all day.
Yeah.
They're beautiful. They're absolutely beautiful.
Should we let the people see where we are right now?
I bet you they know what the prettiest spot on earth is.
Oh, all right. Well, we'll show you where we are. Have to walk over here where you can see the sign. Excuse the bumps, but I'm on foot. Okay, now I should be able to zoom in for you. Hey! And here's a sign of an old friend. Oh, it doesn't show up well enough. I'll walk over there where you can see it. Hi there!
Oh, hello!
How are you?
Fine, we just got home from a drive.
Yeah, we did.
A bit of a drive.
Okay, Grandma, this is for you. Remember him? And look at the flowers. This is the highway, of course, 247, right there. And up there is Goodies. And there's Gin Road. So, I had to show you this wonderful vegetation. We've gone about, 200 miles today, Dix?
Yep.
And seen an awful lot of nice vegetation. How about that? Pretty?
Pretty, pretty, pretty.
What was that you said about this flag, Dix?
I said, I think we need to replace it.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Put a new one in there.
All right. Dixie just replaced the flag down here at Gin Road.
Yeah.
How about that?
Maybe we'll get him a bigger one of these days.
Okay.
For right now, that'll have to do.
Good enough.
We'll retire this with honors. Do, 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 do. Aren't you supposed to? Look at how the stars rotted out.
Huh. Because they're white, maybe, huh?
I guess. But for some reason, I think the white would be the last to go.
Oh, well.
Maybe it's because maybe it was painted and the paint helped protect the material.
That could be. Well, thank you very much.
Oh, you're welcome. You're welcome.
Nice job.
Well, everybody's got to be patriotic.
Absolutely. Good enough.
That looks much better to have a real live flag.
Yes, I agree. And a fitting way to end our day.
Yep.
Here's the backyard on Sunday morning. And the bladder pod bush at the corner of the garage. Isn't that something? I don't know how well this will show up on camera, but as you can see, we've started to clean out the overhead of the garage. How does that look? That look better? Long ways to go. This is so you can see the paint job on the overhang and on the back door. I think it looks a lot better. What do you think? What a beautiful day. Singing. Look at that. That's gorgeous. Look how high this stuff has grown.